Welcome to MCFP Meet the Experts, where Orr Protection's VP of Engineering, Lee Kaiser, interviews industry insiders on all things mission-critical fire protection.
So today we're here with Jamie Blanchard. Jamie is an account manager for Orr Protection out of the central area of North Carolina. And Jamie, I know that you do projects in North Carolina, South Carolina, and East Tennessee. And so asking a few questions about, you know, your past and your experience. And so I'd like to start out by having you tell us a little story about how you got into fire protection.
Well, I started out working actually for ADT, Tyco. Did security with them. And I've always had an interest in low voltage systems, electronics in general. And I left there and went to work for a really small suppression system company, and I got really acclimated with the notifier line of products. So that's kind of how I got into, commercial fire protection.
Okay, so one thing led to another type story. That's great. So in your career so far, I know you've done a lot of projects. What's one of your most memorable projects?
Probably some projects I've done in telecommunications, clean agent systems. Those have been more of my, projects that I've enjoyed doing and I've had the most fun with.
Yeah, that's great. So, as you think about projects that you might like to do in the future, can you dream a little bit for me? Is there any kind of dream project you'd like to work on?
I'd like to do something that would be a preservation type project, something of historical significance, maybe like a battleship or, you know, putting Vesda on a battleship. I know they did that on the USS North Carolina. Something like maybe protecting a historic building, something that's going to be around long after I'm gone. So that would just be something, kind of a way to give back, and something I would really enjoy doing. So.
Yeah, that's great. You can always talk to your kids that you were on that project if you drive by it. Yeah. So a lot of us in construction and fire protection like to get to do that. Say, hey, I worked on that project. Yeah. So what kind of technologies, fire protection technologies, do you think you most understand? What are you an expert in?
Building fire alarm systems, clean agent suppression systems, air sampling systems or Vesda systems. I would think those are ones I would consider myself an expert in.
I think you're probably an expert in applications of data centers, but what about the future? You know, you've got a long time to work yet. What do you think, as you look out there 5 to 10 years, what do you think is going to change in fire protection? Any predictions for technology innovation in fire protection?
The systems that we're installing and we're seeing it today are getting smarter. Everything's getting smarter. Just like your phone has progressed through technology, you know, from the phones we had in the early 2000s, you know, the little Razor flip phones. Now we have smartphones that do everything on the sun. Same thing's happening with fire protection. So you're going to see, your Vesda systems and your fire alarm systems are going to be more integrated into other building systems. They're going to be able to do more things. They're going to be able to provide more information. So I think that you're going to see a lot more of that kind of thing going forward. So
it's good. Well, thanks for talking with us, Jamie. Again, Jamie Blanchard, account manager with Orr Protection in North Carolina, South Carolina, and Eastern Tennessee. So thanks so much for your time.
Thank you.
Thanks for joining us. To learn more about mission-critical fire protection, visit mcfpexperts.com.